fitness and hard style finally have a home. It's time to make your workouts more exciting than ever, with your favorite DJs performing live. Be part of the movement.
Hi there, my name is Thijs van Schaik and I am your instructor for today's 150 home workout. This workout is dedicated to upper body. You don't need any weights or heavy equipment to take part, just be sure you got enough space to move. And of course, 150% dedication. Joining me on the decks will be the rising Italian stallion Kronos. Let's do this. All right, everyone, welcome to the upper body workout. We are gonna begin with a jumping jack to warm up, like this. You can make it a little bit easier to put down the intensity of the exercise to do it like this. So make sure you get ready for the first exercise. Shake out the legs, shake out the arms, and when the beat drops, we are beginning with some jumping jacks to fire up the heartbeat. Make yourself ready, guys. Make yourself ready. Jumping jacks when the drop comes. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait. Yes, and go. Like this. We're gonna fire up the heartbeat to 150 BPM. You're doing a great job, guys. Make sure you make it as intense for yourself as you can. Yes, wait. All right, shake out the legs. For the first exercise of the upper body workout, we are gonna do some push-ups. Yes, make yourself ready. You will get in a position like this. You're coming down, your back is straight. If it is too difficult, you can do the exercise from your knees. Get in a nice position for some nice push-ups. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Down, up, down, up. Make sure your range of motion is as big as you can. Your arms are through your body. Down, up, down, up, down, up. Halfway there, guys. 4, in 3, in 2, in 1. All right. Shake out the arms. Of course, we do got one more set of the push-ups. Get in a nice position. You can do it on your knees if it is too difficult for you. Yes, here we go. Coming down, up, down, up. Your back is straight. If you can, touch the ground with your chest. Down, up, down, up, down, up. Halfway there, guys. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh man, that hurts. We are on to the next exercise for the back muscles. We got a lower back extension. From here, you're coming up, you hold it for a split second, and you're coming slowly down like this. Make yourself ready, guys. Yes, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Up, and slowly down, yes? So we got a little tempo change. Coming up, squeeze the back muscles, and then slowly down. Nice job, everyone. Up, hold it, and down. Coming up, hold it, and down. Squeeze the back muscles, squeeze the glute muscles. All right, take your rest. Little stretch, like this. Got one more set of this. Get in position. Yes. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Up, hold, and down. Coming up, hold, and down. Up, hold, and down. Squeeze the back muscles, everyone. Good job. Up, squeeze it, and down. Up, squeeze it, and down. Two, slowly down. This is your last rep. All right. Nice stretch. All right, everyone. For the next exercise, we do got a plank rope alternating. Like this. Three, two, one, let's go. Up, down, up, down. Alternating legs. Alternating arms. If it is too difficult for you, you can do it on your knees. Row it through your belly. Yes, well, we're there. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Get a little stretch in between sets. Little stretch in between sets. I know it is heavy, everyone, but you're doing such a great job. Get in position again. We do got one more set of the alternating rows. Your abs are tight. Get ready. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Yes, keep on going. Doing a great job. Row it through your belly. Up, down, up, down. And of course, if it is too difficult for you, you can do it on your knees. Two, in one, reset. All right, we are up to the next exercise. Superman, coming up, close, back, down. Here we go. Up, like this. Go. Up, close, down, down. Also for the back muscles. Keep on going. Yes, coming up, close, down, back. Coming up, close, down, back. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. All right, a little stretch in between sets. Get in position, everyone. Second set.
'Cause I'm a fighter.
Yes, here we go, Kronos. Up. Yes. Coming up, close, down, down. Make sure your chest is coming as high from the floor as you can. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Two, come on. In one. All right. Oh, you're doing such a great job at home. Make sure
I had a dream. I had
you
a
shake it out.
Back to the fun in just one beat.
Little bit stretching.
A time machine, a big fat rave no one else has seen. I had a dream.
When the beat drops, it is time to fire up the heartbeat to 150 BPM again. We got some jumping jacks in between sets to fire up those shoulders. Jumping jack, just like this. If you would like to make it a little bit easier for yourself, do it like this way. All right, shake everything out. Jumping jacks.
Back to the front.
Wait.
Just one beam.
Jumping jacks.
Time machine.
Three, two. Yes. Close the arms on the top of the range of motion. All right, ready for a kick switch?
Time machine.
Yes, and a little bit deeper. Come on, 150%. Three, two, one. Reset. Shake it out a bit. We are on to the next exercise to strengthen up those core muscles. We got a side plank. You can do it like this, the easy way, or you can do it like this, the hard way. When the beat begins, we're coming down and we're coming up. So get in a nice side plank position we're gonna move when the beat drops. Get in a nice plank position. Coming down, up, down, up. This exercise is for your core and for your shoulders. Your back is straight. Keep on going. Coming down, up, down, up. If it is too difficult for you, you can make it a little bit easier by do it like this. Yes. All right, you can switch from this side. Other side. How are you guys doing? Make yourself ready. Coming up. Here we go. Down, up, down, up. Or straight legs if you want to, yes? Coming down, up, down, up, down, up. Keep on going. Down, up, down, up. Strengthen your core, strengthen your shoulders. We're almost there. 3, 2, 1, reset. Oh, you're doing such a great job. For the next exercise, we're gonna also train the core muscles and the shoulder muscles. You will get in a nice straight arm plank position. Alternate your arms like this. If it is too difficult for you, of course you can make it easier by doing the exercise on your knees. All right, position, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Step, step, touch, touch. And make sure your butt is not moving around. Come on! Oh, yes! Nice kick, Kronos! Come on! Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Reset. Take a little stretch. We do got one more set of this. So get in a nice position. You can do it on your knees. You can do it with straight legs. It's your choice. Make sure you get ready. So if you're ready for it, get in a nice straight arm plank position. We're gonna switch alternating arms when the beat drops. Yes. Good job. Come on. Keep on going. Keep on going. Abs are tight. Shoulders are tight. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, stand up, guys. Jumping jacks. Here we go. Keep on going. Energy. 4, 3, 2, 1. Take a little bit rest. For the next exercise, we do got a close push-up. You can do it on your knees, you can do it with straight legs. Make yourself ready. Here we go, coming down, up, close push-ups to strengthen up your tricep muscles. Down, up, reset. Shake it out. One more set of the tricep push-ups. So little shaky, little stretch, and make yourself ready for the last round of close tricep push-ups. You can do it on your knees, you can do it on your toes if you would like to do. Make sure you get in position. All right, Kronos, are you ready for it? Make yourself ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Down, up, down, up, down, up. And this set is gonna be a long set, everyone. Down, up, down, up. Let's go. Down, up. If it is too difficult, just do it on your knees. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, you can come up, guys. Just shake it off. And then we're on to the final exercise. Of course, this exercise will be an absolute killer. We got 2 sets of it. It is a barbie. So you come down, and then you jump all the way up. Make yourself ready. Here we go. You can do it on your own tempo. If it is too easy, you can make it a little bit harder by doing a push-up on the ground. All right, let's go. Burpees, come on. We are almost at the last set. All right, a little bit rest. Just breathe in, just breathe out. This is the final track. So we do got one more set of the burpees. Make sure you are 150% ready for the last set. Burpees with or without push-ups. Make yourself ready. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Burpees, come on. To maximize your muscle endurance. Oh, just keep on going, everyone. Keep on going. Come on. Almost there. One more, come on, one more. This was the last exercise of today's workout. Well done. To be a part of more on and offline hardstyle fitness experiences, simply click on the first link in the description and join our worldwide 150 community today. Enjoy your dose of 150 energy, have a great day, and see you next time.
Taking care of your health is more important than ever. It's now or never to become fitter than ever. Be part of the 150 Challenge. The hardest and most rewarding fitness challenge on the planet.